Something very peculiar is happening at night. No man-made technology can reveal the phenomena. When news reached the president of Vast Globe's recent findings, the project came to new light and was reopened. And by order of the president, I am to oversee this mission.
There are six states and thousands of counties in the Southwest. Mr. Pelletier and I have discussed narrowing our preliminary investigation to a small town.
This is our place, man.
Inception takes over. Nothing seems trivial.
What is it that you see at night?
Those people, the ones you see at the night with the glassed over eyes, they come with the cases, jars, whatever they can get their hands on. They're the collectors of the souls, loved ones of the passed on.
You have been exposed to something truly remarkable. And because of that, we would like to keep you here for a little while to ask you some more questions about your night sightings.
You saw it, Abby, didn't you?
Yeah, you saw it.